walk out in the festival grounds here, and the first girl come up to us was doing our line dance, like that is just
and singing the song.
And I come up with the idea that on a trout stream in the middle of the mountains of West Virginia 6 months ago, and when we got here, there's people doing our dance in your field out here, which is an amazing work.
And that's reflected in your music, isn't it? Family and growing
yes,
up in West Virginia.
Yes, and we're all about that.
You painted a great picture of what you're talking
good,
about.
Good, I'm glad I come through over here.
Yeah.
That's what we're all about, is family and just the keeping everybody together and making everybody feel good.
So. Well, you've made Australian fans and CMC Rocks audiences feel good. I can't wait to see you tonight.
Australia's made us feel good. Thank you all so much. This is amazing. I love it. It started with that bluegrass originality,
right,
Appalachian, our granddad and dad and uncles and everything, and then we just kind of evolved into putting a little bit of that country in with us, so you get to hear both sides, a little bit of rock in there too.
Yep, absolutely. Amplifiers help too.
Technology, our generation finally had electrified amplifiers and distortion pedals. The banjos and the fiddles went out the window.
love it.
The moment we got here, it's just been, the people are great. We got to take a little tour with the cameras through the campground. As soon as we got here, that was our first experience. And it was awesome to see all the fans singing our song, even doing the line dance from the video for the song. But just wonderful. We're so excited to be here, just having an amazing time.
Yeah, I heard they were really crazy out there.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's an understatement.
But no, I like to take a kangaroo, baby.
Take a kangaroo?
I just want to see one. We've been trying to see one for the last 4 days. Yes. Man, we got to see a kangaroo.
He's got more animals in his farm than a normal person should have.
Oh,
We love you guys. Thank you so much for being so nice to us, man. Enjoy the rest of your week.